We have all tried to do our own Star Wars films at some point in our lives. I know I tried.
Like some words going on out there. Oh, they got me!
What have you? Luckily, no action figures were harmed during the making of that film, and not all fan films and parodies are full-blown Star Wars plots. One short film in particular took only one element of the Star Wars universe and made a very unique and funny film called Grape Scented. This 3-minute animated short doesn't exactly give us any character names to go by, but I don't think there's really a need for names. It's the story of a nerd, a pretty girl, and a space alien, or so we're led to believe. The giant space fellow grabs the girl and runs off, leaving our heroic nerd helpless, until he finds a lightsaber on the table and immediately gives chase to the alien. There's hardly a need for me to tell the story. What am I, a freaking narrator? Let's talk about how the film was made. The animator may have taken a few everyday
Space alien? Are you serious?
Why do I have a marker?
You know, not for nothing, that was some pretty cool animation, and actually is safe enough to be broadcast on, say, Cartoon Network. You don't really need to be immersed in the Star Wars universe to get all the references, because it all becomes clear in the end. If you want to check out the film in its entirety, visit theforce.net, click on Fan Films. The searching, however, is your part. Enjoy!